roads, where I'm going, I don't need roads.
Sometimes the best days are when there is no plan at all. Just riding across the open plains by snowmobile and exploring new ground. The weather is pleasant and sunny, and the snow soft and deep. Days like today are numbered. It's springtime in Alberta. Next week could be plus 10 or minus 30. So we have to enjoy the ability to travel by snowmobile while we still can. Found a very good source of firewood here. It's fallen spruce. Sometimes called a barehanded fire or a debris fire, it's when no tools are needed to process wood. No axe or saw or feather sticks, just your bare hands and a lighter. I think that's all the wood I'm going to put on this fire. And while I'm waiting for that to burn down, I'm going to go snoop around, see what I can find. There we go. Didn't find anything exciting on that trip. That's the good thing about having a snowmobile, is I can pack a little bit heavier. Don't have to worry too much about weight. There's my mushroom bologna omelet. Looks good. I'm just gonna relax, have a cup of coffee. I usually just save these decaffeinated instant coffee jars. This one here I put my egg mixture in.
Finally having a nice day for a change. That's good stuff. Well, now it's time to make sure that fire's put out, if you know what I mean. That coffee just goes right through me.
I left my chainsaw at home to make room for my snowshoes, just in case I broke down or wanted to do some extra hiking. By afternoon, the snow was wet and slushy, and I managed to get myself stuck. On my way home, I see I'm not the only one to get stuck and lend a hand. More snow will come, but for now, I'll enjoy some warmer sunny days.